NORAD was notified by Space Operations Command that their PAVE, Phased Array Warning System, an early warning radar known as PAVEPAWS, at Cape Cod Space Force Station, Massachusetts, is tracking Santa on his way from the U.S. to South America. This radar isn't only capable of detecting ballistic missile attacks and conducting general space surveillance and satellite tracking, but at this time of year, the PAVEPAWS station keeps its eye on Santa as he flies over the Western Hemisphere.